specific benchmarks, where a significant share of the firms face completely different incentives from the other firms, meaning state-owned enterprises versus not, there's a smorgasbord of questions to be worked on here. I think folks working on environmental political economy right here have their hands full, and there's a big literature right here looking at the emissions fee system in China, looking at what incentives local regulators face right here that we could learn something from. But thinking about the political economy here is important. Last but not least, thinking about supply chains, when prices don't adjust at different points in the supply chain here and how to deal with that, I think is completely non-trivial in this particular sector, especially if you're starting to think about how spatially connected supply chains are within China, right? So there's a complexity here that's important. So I still want a carbon tax. I wrote an op-ed with Richard in 2007. I stand by this one. It's now 11 years old and has been ignored, so that's important. I'll close with this notion. When I hear pilot, I hear an opportunity for evaluation, right? So it would be, if we do write all these amazing papers, I think now's the time to take a little bit of the resources and think carefully about what can we evaluate here, whether it works or not, and possibly randomize with small subsets of firms and think carefully about, you know, is there an opportunity for learning in year one here that would inform us going forward when we jump to these other sectors about what works and what doesn't. All right, so I thank you, and now Billy is gonna lead the
Yes, so everybody, the speakers can come up to the front.